In this video I want to show you the freeze frame ghost effect. First of all, we need a video with a moving object. That is in my case the basketball. Now we look for some nice freeze frames. I marked these 4 freeze frames that I like most. So we have 4 keyframes, and that's why we have to duplicate our video 4 times. You can do this by pressing Alt and dragging the video with the left mouse button up. So now we have 5 video lanes. Now I go to the first marker and to the second video, and I cut the video at the marker point. In this video lane I delete everything that's left from the marker. Then I mark the video which remains, and I right click this video, change clip speed and freeze frame and change. And now I stretch our video to the beginning of our original video. And now I will repeat this procedure with the other video clips and the other mark points. Now I select all of my video clips and I press right click and press new fusion clip. Then I go to fusion. So now here in fusion you will find an absolute chaos. But we can sort our clips by renaming them. So click on the left view button on the media in node. And we can see that's our video, our background. And that's why I right click our media in node and I press rename. And now with the left view button you can see that our media in 2 is our first frame, media in 3 is our second frame, and so on and so on. So I named every freeze frame. So let's start with the first freeze frame by clicking the left view button. So now we try to mask out our basketball, and we can do this by using the polygon mask. Select the polygon node, tick the invert box and try to mask out our object. Now tick the invert box again. So now you can see in the video that the mask works, but we have 2 problems. The first problem is that we can always see our mask. But this problem can easily be solved by going to the frame where the mask matches the video. In my case that's the 78th frame. At this frame you go to the polygon mask and you keyframe our level bar. Now go 1 frame to the left and decrease the level bar to 0. So our first problem is solved, and our second problem is that our mask isn't tracked yet. And that's why we mark our background node and we press shift and spacebar at the same time. Now we search for planar tracker. And now we add planar tracker. Now we set our reference time to the time where we are right now, and we change the tracker from point to hybrid point slash area. We also changed the motion type from perspective to translation, rotation and scale because that's worked best for me. Now we have to mark something that's really really stable in our scene. In my case that's the basketball basket. Now I click on this button because this tracks the camera motion to the end. And I go to the 190 frame and I click this button because this tracks the camera motion to the beginning. Now click on create planar transform. Now take this planar transform between our freeze frame 1 and our merge 1. So now we can see that our mask gets tracked, but our mask is bigger than the video. And that's why I go to the frame where the mask appears, that's frame 78 in my case. Then I select the planar transform node and I press shift and spacebar at the same time. And I search for transform. So now try to change the center, the size and the angle of our mask so that our mask matches the video frame. If you have done this, the effect should be worked perfectly. Now we want that our mask disappears after a short amount of time. So and that's why we go to our frame where our mask appears, that's frame 78. Click on the polygon 1 node. And now here at the level bar you can see our keyframe at 1. Now go 30 frames forward to frame 108 and decrease the level bar to 0. Now our freeze frame ghost effect is done for the first freeze frame. And now you only have to repeat this procedure for the next 3 freeze frames. Now here you can see how it should look at the end, and I hope that this tutorial could help you. If yes, then smash the like button and sub to my channel. And if you need more effects for your music video that are a lot easier, then watch this video right here. Thanks for your attention and support, and bye.